You know, then they say, oh, there's the flight and fright. Well, I was like into Frozen.
You've never shared your story publicly before. Why did you decide to speak out?
It's my duty as a Catholic. Not that I want to do it, but I have to.